Or Zodiacs, welcome back to Zodiac Games. I'm Aries, because I'm so fucking stubborn. We're gonna continue on. I did finally get that battery filled, and I did get that lift to get that magnetic strip card. This is from that point onward. So we managed to open the door, and now I have no idea what the hell's going on. But that's how it feels like usually. Oh boy.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. It's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago.
10 years ago, you young whippersnappers. Can resist.
Time to die, Doctor.
I will take over your research.
What kind of evil laugh is that?
Birkin.
Though I will say that's pretty fucking mean to murder an old man.
However,
for the most part,
something wondrous happened. It took the T-virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life. I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
All right, Sasuke, take it easy.
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is gonna die!
It looks like you. Damn, that thing's nasty. Can you just pick it up? Hmm.
go check over there.
Okay.
Now what? Apprentice of Unlocking. Is that it? Somehow I doubt it. Yeah, there what? It is.
It's the Queen!
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Who activated the self-destruct system?
Come on, can't this thing move any faster?
Great. Great.
Shit!
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Is that it?
Billy, we can't handle sunlight. We need to open the windows.
Follow me. You work on the windows.
Got it.
Great.
I'll use my charm to distract your majesty.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
That's one.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
There we go.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
There we go. Bam, baby, bam. Disco Inferno. She shoot it.
Hey, Queenie! Feast on this!
Okay. Oh shit. Not bad. Yeah, I'd be happy to get rid of those too.
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. I guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
I guess that's it. Didn't think that would take so little time. Maybe I'll just group the previous episode with this episode. That's what I'll do. But in anyways, this game was actually pretty good. Pretty fucking difficult for me. Especially some of those puzzles. Hi. But otherwise, it's a good game. And I'm glad I finally played it through to the end. Instead of always putting it off. But, in any case, leave a like, maybe comment, tell me what your favorite part was, or if there's a game you want me to try and play, and subscribe if you want to get more updates of when I go live or post on YouTube. Just go right ahead, it'll give me more confidence and more, like, wanting to do more videos, essentially. And hopefully I'll be able to save up enough to actually get some video editing software. So that way these videos aren't as long or as stale. Or at least, well, whatever. Either way, aren't as long. But otherwise, have a great week and you know the drill. Stay safe. Bye!